But I have experience not using but achieving highest level performance. I work with the British team with two Olympic Games with them and the Olympic athletes. Well, two of my personal guys. One of them was world champion at that time and another one in the podiums and second in the rating in the world, who ran fastest 10K time in the circuit, first time under 30 minutes 10K in the beginning of 2000, mm-hmm. with no drugs completely.
And you know that?
Yes, of course.
Because he was his coach.
Do you have that intimacy? Do coaches know?
Yes.
If their drugs are, their athletes are taking drugs.
I do not work with people immediately. I'm stopping.
But you're not opposed to drugs. You just don't want to work with them.
Yes. You want to use, work with somebody else.
But you personally aren't opposed to them. Like, you're not judging them because you realize the landscape
I have no rights to judge anyone on this case, you know. Because system, what put them in this position, is more guilty than they are.
Yeah, especially if like the national teams are doing it, they're kind of like, you can't be on the national team if you're not on this program.
I'll give you some expression. One of the coaches, when I was discussing this in Soviet Union, in Russia, she's telling me, what we're supposed to them, prepare them on the butter? Something like that.
You know, in the movie, they mention one athlete in the Olympics by name.
Oh.
And he's an old friend of mine. His name is Alexei Vovoda. He actually lives in Sochi. I made a movie about him called Pulling John. Mm-hmm. He's the guy, he's a professional arm wrestler, but he also won the gold medal in bobsledding.
Oh, okay.
And I think he won the gold and the silver. And I remember going to New York, Lake Placid. And he was there training, and I was doing some filming there with him. And when the bobsleds, when they would take the bobsleds out of this like carrier and they would set them on the track, and anytime the teams would do it, it would be four men. One man would grab each corner of the bobsled, but Alexei would carry his end of the bobsled by himself. And he was quite the physical specimen. But I was sad to see him being singled out because he was an amazing guy and he was a dedicated athlete. I think he ended up going to the Olympics in judo also. So,
you see, they're gifted, you see? Yeah.
Right. Bobsledding, judo, arm wrestling, yeah.
No, any drugs will make them like that.
Right.
You see, this is no way. And this is what people don't understand. They're thinking like, it's something what you put in and suddenly you're a great athlete. No way. I saw hundreds of track and field athletes who were using, but they have not become better than me, who didn't use. You see, this is what we have to understand.